Chapter 7, The Central Limit Theorem. Introduction. Chapter 7 discusses the Central Limit Theorem, which is a fundamental concept in statistical theory. The Central Limit Theorem states that if samples of a large enough size are taken from a population with a known mean and standard deviation, the distribution of the sample means will tend to be normal. This theorem is important because it allows for the predictable behavior of data and enables us to make inferences about a population based on a sample. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the Central Limit Theorem and its significance in statistical theory. 2. Calculate probabilities for sample means using the Central Limit Theorem. 3. Determine the mean and standard deviation for sample means. 4. Interpret the distribution of sample means and its relationship to the original population. 5. Apply the Central Limit Theorem to real-world scenarios. Key points. The Central Limit Theorem states that the distribution of sample means will tend to be normal if the sample size is large enough. The size of the sample needed depends on the original population and should be at least 30 or come from a normal distribution. To calculate probabilities for sample means, we can use the normal distribution and the known mean and standard deviation of the original population. The mean and standard deviation for sample means can be calculated by multiplying the original mean and standard deviation by the square root of the sample size. The distribution of sample means is approximately normal, regardless of the shape of the original population distribution. Real-world application. One real-world application of the Central Limit Theorem is in market research. Suppose a company wants to estimate the average age of its customers. Instead of surveying the entire population, which can be time-consuming and costly, the company can take a random sample of customers and calculate the mean age. By applying the Central Limit Theorem, the company can make inferences about the average age of all customers based on the sample mean. This allows the company to make informed decisions and tailor their marketing strategies to specific age groups. Conclusion. The Central Limit Theorem is a fundamental concept in statistical theory that allows us to make predictions and draw conclusions about a population based on a sample. By understanding the Central Limit Theorem, you can calculate probabilities for sample means, determine the mean and standard deviation for sample means, and apply this knowledge to real-world scenarios. This chapter provides a solid foundation for understanding the behavior of data and making informed decisions based on statistical analysis. The Central Limit Theorem is a powerful tool that enables us to make inferences about populations based on samples, saving time and resources in data collection. By knowing the mean and standard deviation of the original population, we can calculate probabilities for and interpret the distribution of sample means. This allows us to make informed decisions and draw conclusions about a population, even when we only have access to a sample. The Central Limit Theorem has numerous real-world applications, such as market research, where it allows companies to estimate population parameters based on sample data. By understanding the Central Limit Theorem, you can apply statistical concepts to real-world scenarios and make data-driven decisions. Overall, the Central Limit Theorem is a fundamental concept that underlies much of statistical theory and practice, and it is essential for anyone working with data to have a solid understanding of its principles.